Master Jedi. Name's Whisper. My boss needs to speak with you. The fate of the Republic is at stake. Give me a second to set up a secure connection. Okay, boss. You're good to go.
This is Chief Ranos of Republic SIS. I've been looking over your files. Obviously, I'm impressed. You went toe-to-toe with the Emperor and came out on top. That's the kind of person I need for this job.
My order is sworn to defend the Republic. I take that vow seriously.
This time, the threat is a little different. We don't think the Empire is involved.
You heard of the Tion Hegemony? It's an independent sector located along key hyperspace shipping lanes. Wealthy, powerful, and stubborn.
We've been trying to form an alliance with them for years. So have the Imps. Neither side has made much progress. Our recent battles with the Empire have drained resources from both sides. The Tion Hegemony is more valuable than ever.
If you're looking for someone to negotiate a treaty, you better look somewhere else.
Negotiation was the original plan, but things have gone off the rails, big time. We intercepted a series of classified transmissions. The Tion Hegemony's in trouble. Their worlds are being overrun by Rat Ghouls. Unchecked, the Rat Ghoul outbreak will be catastrophic. Billions will be infected. We're looking at the planet-wide annihilation of all civilized life.
The Rat Ghoul plague has been successfully contained to a single world for centuries.
Figuring out how it spread to other worlds is of vital importance. The outbreak needs to be contained.
This is a delicate situation. We still don't have all the details, and the Tion royal family isn't talking. We need to meet face to face to figure out our next step. Whisper will give you the location of my ship. Ranos out.
Here's the boss's coordinates. He'll be waiting for you. And if this is as bad as it seems, you better hurry.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Good, you're here. We've gathered more intel on the Rat Ghoul outbreak. Things are getting worse. The Tion noble family has quarantined all worlds in the sector. No ships can land or leave without permission. It's an extreme measure that's not too popular, especially with the people on the infected worlds. They think they've been abandoned.
The ruling families are turning their backs on their own people.
They're scared, desperate. Things have spiraled way beyond their control. Four worlds have already been wiped out. A fifth, Kaon, is down to a handful of survivors battling for their lives. The Republic offered aid. It took a while, but the ruling families finally granted us permission to land on Kaon to help quell the outbreak.
I thought they'd jump at the offer of help.
The Tion nobility were afraid to appear helpless. They're having enough trouble maintaining order as it is. Several of the survivors are related to the Tion ruling family. That's probably the only reason they let us get involved. If we contain this outbreak, it will go a long way to establishing an alliance between the Republic and the Tion Hegemony.
Let's get busy right away.
There's a shuttle to take you down to the surface. Major Bizol, head of Kaon Security, will contact you when you land. Help the survivors if you can, but your first priority is to find out how the virus is being spread.
Situation developing. The nobles are getting desperate. They want off this world. They're heading for the spaceport with their bodyguards. Figure they can fight through the rat ghouls and get a ship. We can't let them break quarantine. I'm sending my patrols to the spaceport. Meet us there. of panic during the escape. My squad's heading to the crash site to look for survivors. Meet us there.
Yeah. Spread out. Check for survivors.
Major, we got a live one.
Hey, you all right?
Must be the Republic reinforcements. Too little, too late, if you ask me.
We can stop this outbreak if we work together.
Work together? There's a novel concept. The nobles around here only care about themselves. They decide the quarantine doesn't apply to them, so they raid the spaceport and steal a shuttle. Now, my whole team is dead. Never should have come to investigate the crash site. Should have known any survivors would already be infected.
If you were wounded in the battle, the virus could be in your system.
Thanks for the reminder. Like things aren't bad enough? This plague's spiraling out of control. The virus isn't just infecting sentients anymore. It's spreading through the local wildlife. My patrols have no idea how to handle it.
Your patrols don't stand a chance against the Rat Ghouls. I do.
You want to take them on? Be my guest. But I'm not leaving my troops out here to die. All patrols fall back to the spaceport. Stay on this frequency and keep in touch. The spaceport's where the outbreak began. Maybe we can learn... My chest is on fire!
The virus is inside you. We have to act fast.
Don't let it end like this! Please! Help me!
Sorry, it's too late. There's nothing I can do.
Yeah, there is. Find out who's behind this and kill him for me.
Contact. patrol. We're pinned down. Locked into an ambush. Came at us from all sides. Can't hold position much longer. We're gonna have to make a break.
You're fine.
Thank you.
I got your back.
Marine Patrol. All clear in our neck of the woods.
On the spaceport. No signs of life. We're going in. Blaster fire! Get down! Get down!
Ah!
got your back. If you need me. Let's go. Your back.
Thank you. About time the cavalry showed up. Been hiding out here in the spaceport for days. Name's Malara. You're probably gonna check the records and see it was my ship that brought the Rakuls here. But it wasn't my fault. I had no idea those things were in my cargo hold. I'm as much a victim as anyone.
Don't you feel bad about all the suffering you caused? Did you even try to help?
Helping others is your thing, Jedi, not mine. Besides, this wasn't my fault. Blame the man who hired me. You heard of Dr. Lorik? He's a member of the 37 families from Deservo. Bitter rivals of the Tion ruling family. Lorik instructed me to fly to Kaon. Rakuls burst out of my cargo hold the second I touched down. Blood and bodies everywhere.
You were still inside your shuttle. You could have just taken off when the attack began.
Figured Lorik was expecting that. Thought he might have booby-trapped the shuttle. So I slipped out and hid in the spaceport. The last thing Lorik wanted was for me to survive, because I can tell you where to find him.
You're gonna help me stop him, to make amends for your role in this tragedy.
What? No. This is about revenge. Lorik double-crossed me. The shuttle departed from a remote island on Ord Mantell. Lorik has a secret base there. But that's all I know. Look, I came clean, told you what I know in good faith. So, you gonna get me out of here now, or what?
You were nothing but a pawn in Lorik's scheme. And you did provide valuable information.
Glad we're on the same page. Tell you what. Just drop me off at the nearest uninfected planet, and I'll figure it out from there.
Republic SIS needs to know everything you can tell them about Dr. Lorik. A shuttle will pick you up when I'm done here.
Republic custody, huh? Guess it's better than the alternative. Hey, just do me a favor. Don't wait too long to come and get me. I've spent more than enough time on this rock.
Nice job down there on Kaon. I sent a full report on what you learned to the Tion royal family. Now that we know how the plague has spread, they've been able to contain further outbreaks. Since Ord Mantell is in Republic space, they agreed to leave Dr. Lorik to us. I've had my agents put together a file on him.
Millions of innocent lives were lost because of his actions. I will bring him to justice.
The galaxy will be a better place without him. Dr. Lorik is brilliant, arrogant, ambitious, and completely amoral. He fled the Tion Hegemony decades ago after being declared a traitor. Been hiding out on Ord Mantell ever since.
Ordered the authorities on Ord Mantell to take him into custody.
No. We think it's better if this gets handled outside official channels. We don't want to cause a panic. His ambitions go way beyond claiming the Tion Hegemony. Kaon and the other infected worlds were just a test. Lorik created a new strain of the Rakul virus, one that infects any living organism.
We had no idea he was working on this. The attack on Kaon tipped us off to his plans.
He didn't think we'd find out. He wasn't counting on you, and he never imagined that pilot would survive the initial attack. We were able to suppress reports of what happened on Kaon. Lorik doesn't know we're onto him. If we strike at his base now, we'll catch him off guard. put an end to his experiments before he unleashes another outbreak on the galaxy.
I assume taking Lorik out will strengthen our ties with the Tion royal family?
It can't hurt, and we could always use another ally against the Emperor. The shuttle will take you to Lorik's island base on Ord Mantell. Do whatever it takes to stop him and his experiments. Officially, the only occupants are him and a few lab assistants. Unofficially, expect a host of mutated guardians around every corner.